have a beast of a device. The Ultroner Lion.
Rawr.
We'll talk more about Ultroner in a moment, right. But let's drop down and take a look. Can you show off the Ultroner Lion, which is an 18650 or 18350 mod device? So modern tank, I should say. Now, in the box, you get two coil options. There's a 1 ohm, which is 10 to 15 watts, and a 0.6, which is 20 to 25 watts.